zweiter Tag hier auf der Messe der Automechaniker in Frankfurt. Wir sind zu Gast heute hier bei De Vilbis und schauen uns die Technologie an, Spritzpistolentechnologie der Zukunft. Bei mir ist Nick Scorry, er ist der General Manager für Europa, Middle East und Afrika. Nick Scorry, thank you for being here. What are the plans of De Vilbis for the future in Europe?
Okay, well, thank you and welcome to our booth. We've recently become part of the Carlyle Group of Companies Global Operations, and our intention is to extend our current portfolio by developing new product lines that complement our core business, which is spray guns. We're very focused on the key European markets, and we're developing strong strategies to get us closer to the end users so we can actually share our technologies and deliver excellence to the body shop.
What means this for the customers in Europe, especially in Germany?
Okay, what we're looking to deliver is provide efficiency into the body shop, which will obviously have an impact on their production lines. Production lines, I mean their repair process.
Okay.
So we want to deliver excellence in performance with paint spray and equipment, as well as air management. We want to deliver clean, breathable air for the equipment as well as the operator.
Okay, in Germany you have a growing team. You are going forward with the technology. What will the customers expect in service and technology?
We're invested in people. This is a people's business. We want our people to stand in the body shop, working with distribution, supporting, developing, training, advising. We're also invested in customer service. So we have a multilingual group of customer service who can respond quickly via telephone, via email, via the website, via Facebook to any kind of interest, questions, concerns. So we're able to respond very, very quickly.
Okay, thank you for being here. Now we talk about the technology and we'll take a look a little bit closer to your products.
Okay, absolutely. Thank you.